Hi, good afternoon. Welcome to the online class. Hi, how are you all? How is your exam? Most probably the students has not attended the exam. But it is there that the examination is going on. Everyone should attend the exam, that is mandatory. You have to attend the exam, isn't it? So, you can see that attending the exam is good for you also. Because how much work you are doing in your home is not understood. If it is not understood by you, you cannot do anything. So please go through that one and please see that the examination should be attended by you. Okay? So regarding the final examination, we are doing the fast revision of the lessons of all the second semester exam. So all the second semester lessons which are there, out of that one lesson that is common for the class first and second, that is months of the year. In previous video we have seen that the days of the week and the months of the year are the common things which are there. So calendar, nowadays which calendar we are following, that is nothing but it is a British calendar. British calendar is there. So which we are following, but some of the Hindus, they are following the another calendar which is started from the month of Chaitra. The month of Chaitra is the Chaitra Pratipada, is the first day of the Hindu calendar. That is the first day of the new year. We are celebrating new year on 1st of January, but according to the Hindu calendar, the first day of the Hindu new year is nothing but it is a Chaitra Pratipada. Pratipada is nothing but it is the first day of the month Chaitra. So like that, some issues are there. So we are not following that Hindu calendar, just we have to know. In previous video we have explained all the things. Just today we are going to focus or glance on the questions which may come on the basis of the months of the year. Once we will make one list of the months, then we will go for the different questions which may arise, which may come in your examination regarding that content. First we will write the months of the year. And the number of days in every month they are having. Okay. So, see here, the months are started with January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So, whatever the calendar we just following, that is according to this one. Like from started from the January to the last December, means the first month of the year which is there, that is January, and the last one is the December, that is the 12th month. Now we check just number of days which the every month is having. That is January is having the 31 days, February either 28 or 29, March 31, April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31, August 31, September 30, October 31, November 30, and December 31. Like this, 12 months we are having, which is having a fixed number of days. Every year we are having the same. Only the year is changing, remaining all calendars. That is number of days in a year. And the months of the year, every day is same, everything is same. Only there is a change in the number of year, that is 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022, like that. Okay, so we that already we have done one list. Now according to that list, which questions or the one type of another type of question which we are going to consider today, that is fill in the blanks. If they ask any question regarding this month of the year, how they will ask? If fill in the blanks, which type of questions may arise? 10th month of the year is. Now you have to check which is the 10th month of this series. This series have a 10th month yavadu namu calculate madbeku. Before that one we will do a smart work or one good work we will do here. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So these months we are having, that is January is the first one and last. December is the 12th month, which is there in the list. Now the question is, 10th month of the year is, which is the 10th month in the list? That is October. October is the 10th month of the year. So we have to write like this, October. And please concentrate on the spellings. If any spelling mistake is happened there, we cannot do anything. We have to cut the marks. Because this is the only thing which we have to put there. இது வந்த திங்கல நீவாதல் ஹக்குவந்தது. அதனி தப்பு வரத்தி, you will not get the marks. So concentrate on the spellings and go through the spelling in a correct way. Okay? Next one. 12th month of the year is. So it is very easy question because everybody knows which is the last month of the year. Because on that month, in that month we are celebrating the new year. That's why everyone knows that which is the last month or 12th month of the year. According to this list, which is the last month? December. And see why writing the name of the months, the first letter should be capital one. Capital I, the first letter. Remaining all small. Okay. Third one. Third question. January has the month January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. January has dash days. January month is having how many days? How many days are there? Already we have written. We have done the smart work. Smart work now adevittivi. Days, number of days, bardavittivi. Because we need that one. Every time checking that one, using that palm is not good. So we have written here. January has how many days? 31 days. So I write here 31. Okay. Like this, if any information you want, you have to write at the side. Then, one by one, we can solve that one in an easy way. Okay. Next one. November has the month of November has dash days. The month of November is having how many days? According to this list, date is having 30 days. So like that, the simple questions may be asked. There is no any skill is there. The information is already present on the right side. Sorry, on the left side, you have to use that data or you have to use that information and you have to fill that fill in the blanks, which is they have asked here. So like this, the remaining, the month which has 28 or 29 days the month which is having either 28 days or either 29 days. Which month is having this much less days, less than 30 days? This is the only one month in the year which is following this rule, which is having very less days, either 28 or 29, depend on the leap year. If it is a leap year, it is 29 days. If it is a normal year, it is 28 days. So which month is there? This one. This is February. The month February is having either 28 or 29 days. Okay. Next. The months which have 30 days. Now you have to make the list of the months which is having 30 days. 30 days iruvanta yaya months gala idava idane me list idaga adu nodkobeku no. We have to check the list to write the answer. First of all, see here 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 months are there which is having 30 days. Like, we have to write the answer like April, June, I will write here, June, September and November. These 4 months are there in the list which is having number of days are 30. 30 dina, 30 dina iruvanta yaa tingalugalu ava yaa months galu idava adha neevu en madbeku find out maadi alli en baribeku answer alli baribeku. Okay, so next one, the months which have 31 days. Now how we have find out the 30 days months? Like that we have to find out the months which is having 31 days. Like, we will make star 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Means too many months are there which is having 31 days. 31 days iruvanta saakashtu tingalugalu idava. Nearly 7 months are there, started from January, March, June, August, October and December. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 only happened. That is still January, March, May. May I have forgot. So like that. You may be also forgot. That's why keep the mark, tick mark. That's why we will get the clear cut idea how many months we are having. Okay. So like this, these questions may be arise there. Then the last one, how many months together or how many months together make 1 year? How many months are there in 1 year which will make, when they will combine, they will make 1 year? How many months are there in the list? That is 12 months. Okay. So these 12 months are having, together they will form 1 year, which is nothing but it is a one complete year. That is any 2021, 2022, like that. 12 months they are carrying. So like this, these type of questions may arise there in the examination. Or they can ask how many, name the months, separate question will be there. Name the how many months are there which is having 30 days. Idi varshadaga nimmu eshtu timagalu adraga 30 days iruvantavu The months carry 30 days or 4 months are there. 31 days, 7 months are there. And only one month is there which is having either 28 or 29. So like this type of questions may ask there. So we will check for the another question. Different type of questions we are going to see here. Like direct questions, they may ask. Number of months having 30 days. They are not, sir, I'm not asking the names, they are asking the numbers. Four. Number of months having 31 days, that is 7 months. The name of the months you know already. Already you have listed here in the, what we can say, in the list or in the fill in the blanks type questions we have already written. That which months are there. Yeah, months are already now you can see. So like this, these type of questions may ask in the examination, because next final exam also you are having the online exam. Online exam only, because you can see that nowadays the corona is increasing too much. So we cannot call you for writing the examination. So for that purpose, the exam is going on in a correct way. Maybe in the April, month of April, you will get the intimation on which day the exam gets started. So you can see here that the attending the exam is mandatory. Compulsory you have to attend the exam. Otherwise, the whatever the efforts the teacher has taken to prepare the question paper will be wasted. Will not be like that. So, see here students, today we have seen only one type of question which is related to the months of the year. Either fill in the blanks or directly they may ask the question, how many months are there in 1 year? 12. How many months are having 30 days? 4 months. Like this also, directly questions may be asked. A direct statement may be given or fill in the blanks type of questions may ask. So totally that content, a small topic is there, that is a month of the year. On that one, variety of questions can be prepared. Okay. So like this, which is a 9th month of the year, which is a 5th month of the year, which month will come after May? After May, which month will be there? That is June. So like this, before, after, in between type of questions are also maybe asked in the examination. Which months are there in between September and November? Which month is there in between? That is October. Okay. So like this, variety of questions can be prepared and it is given in the examination also. So be ready with this content. If you are clear or if you are confirm with this content, you can give answer to any type of question. Yavade ond question fill in the blanks na kodli, direct questions kelli, match the following kodli, any type of questions you can attend. Okay, so thank you students for today's class. Tomorrow we are going to see the another video with another type of revision. Okay, so thank you students for today's class. See you tomorrow again. We will meet. Up to that, I will take your leave. See you. Bye.